Times like these aren't easy for any of us to get through on our own. We've gone through this before, and we can get through this again, but only together as a team.
This situation requires collective action from each and every one of you. Choose kind words and actions and support others where needed.
In an age of digital technology, we're still blessed to be able to stay connected to one another, talk to each other, and still see each other virtually.
However, make sure you stay away from misleading information that may be circulating on social media, and please don't promote the content. Please use social media responsibly for the benefit of all of us.
We understand that our situation is far from normal, but remember to try and maintain routines and keep doing the things that you love. Whether that be your exercise and fitness, your learning, or your hobbies.
There's nothing we can't get through together, and please don't be afraid to reach out for help. There are so many of us here to support you through this. And remember, your well-being is the highest priority.
Stay strong and support each other. We can get through this together, but we need your help. Thank you all for your ongoing efforts and keep positive.
Stay connected with your whānau. They are one of the most important things you can have this time. And also, look after those who are vulnerable. Lastly, don't give up hope. We've done this before and we can do it again. Ka ngāro, ka ngāro, ka ea, ka ea, te toka a tirikawa. Ahakoa ngā tuki tuki ngā tēnei wā. Me mate ururua tātou e hoama. Whiti ki taua, tūwhiti a te hopo.
Stay safe.
Stay kind.
Stay home.
Kia kaha.
Kia maia.
Kia mana wanui.
Per Angusta.
Er Angusta.